was a morning in July, I was walking to Tipperary, when I heard a battle cry from the mountains overhead. As I looked up in the sky, saw an Irish soldier laddie, he looked at me right fearlessly and said,
"Will you stand in the battle like a true Irish man, and go and fight the forces of the crown? Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight we go and free old Wexford town."
Said I to that soldier boy, "Won't you take me to your captain? 'Twould be my pride and joy for to march with you today, my young brother."